Challenge me! Ultan to shew hai!
Despite the violence, it is beautiful here. My mother did this. She lured me away from study and practice with the promise of pears or dried melons, then lied to my father and said we'd studied all afternoon. She told me sometimes living is more important.
That armor could use a lot more than a spit polish. Wear it well. Good choice. Hope you live long enough to make it back.
You won't get far with a dull blade.
Don't let me keep you.
Show me your bow. I can do you better.
Cloud Forest Temple. They say we can eat plenty and find a safety with the Eagle Tribe.
There is no safety with Mongols. If they're spreading lies, I will find this temple and put a stop to it.
Soon.
The wooden edge cuts into your skin. So I can leave now? Thank you.
Be careful up there.
I appreciate your aid.
One man against a pack of Mongols. Figured we'd even the odds.
Thank you. Keep ambushing their patrols. We'll clear the roads and drive them off this island.
I have nowhere to go.
Ghost of Iki, they call him.
I'll take him over a dozen samurai any day.
Hope you can fight.
Ghost will help us.
I hear he killed 1,000 Mongols with that old Shimura bastard slung over his shoulder. Yes?
Those stories, they're not entirely true.
Of course they are. You must have heard some good ones about the ghost.
He snapped the Mongol Khan like a piece of driftwood.
Sounds like him, all right.
If you want to help his fight, the ghost of Iki is asking for donations. We leave our offerings at his camp, northeast of where Kidafure village used to stand.
If you're taking food, he likes his sake filtered and his millet washed.
I'm sure he does.
I hope the ghost hears our prayers.
Hearing's one thing. Let's hope he answers them.
Been impersonating me.
Now what do I need?
It sounds like you could use a hand. What are you doing?
Mongols torched my home. Either I build a new house, or I sleep in the grass.
You don't have any help? Any family?
I don't have anyone. Lost my parents some 15 years ago. Always had to rely on myself. And now I have to do it with nothing to my name.
Ah, don't look at me like that. Everyone has a story.
Mine is I don't think I have enough wood.
I might be able to help with that.
Are you sure? Never mind. I'll take it. I'm building a house. Let's hope the Mongols don't burn this one down too.
I may be able to help with that as well. I look forward to seeing your handiwork.
Oh, I'm not building it here. Still gathering supplies. But thank you. I'll take this back to the site. Can't believe I'm doing this.
Heal!
Must be the ghost camp. Still warm. Drank every drop. He was here, maybe watching something. I should wait, see if he comes back. Movement near the camp. Bandits. You must be the ghost. Are you stealing sake? More thief than samurai. Don't hit those barrels. Where are you running off to? Better catch up. Time to meet the
warrior.
Challenge me! You're here against samurai!
All right, ghost. Let's see if you left a trail. Tracks. Clumsy. Enough. I'm looking for the ghost.
You and half the island. But we found him first.
This little rat shit owes us a fortune.
He owes me more.
One day, boy. Then we start snipping off toes.
So you're the hero everyone's talking about.
Oh no. I'm not the ghost. But I do work for him. There we were, fighting to save Iki Island, when those dead fox bandits attacked us, took the ghost prisoner.
Where did they take him?
Their camp, just west of here. I've got one day to pay them back.
No, stay out of trouble. I will find your master. I have some questions for the ghost of Iki.
Ah!
All right. You?
Lord Sakai, get me out of here!
You're pretending to be the ghost.
A respectful tribute.
Respectful? I should have known you were behind this.
I'm sorry, Lord Sakai. With Mongols everywhere, I couldn't take it anymore. Then I heard this icky smuggler was prepping a one-way trip to the mainland. I had to get out!
And you didn't say goodbye.
You're always so busy!
If you were so eager to escape, how did you end up like this?
I got caught sneaking aboard the smuggler's ship. When word got out that I was stranded on Iki, some very bad locals hunted me down. Tried to rob me!
Did you rob them first?
Skimmed profits and sour sake never hurt anybody!
So you're the most hated man on Iki. Half the island wants you dead, the other half you owe money. Am I close?
Lucky guess.
That doesn't explain the ghost act.
The people here hate me! But as the ghost, I could inspire the locals, rob the lowlifes,
And buy your way to the mainland.
Everybody wins!
I should leave. Let you deal with this mess.
But the ghost wouldn't do that, right?
Hold still.
Arms are still asleep.
Wake them up. I'll escort you to the campsite, but that's it. All right, Ghost of Iki. You're on your own.
Wait! You can't leave me here! Everyone on this island is out to get me!
What about your recruit?
You met Hugo. Is he all right?
He nearly lost his head trying to pay your ransom.
He's just a fisherman. The kid needs me. Help me find Hugo, and I'll be out of your hair, I promise.
Oh, he better be close.
We agreed on a meeting place nearby. In case we were split up.
Lead the way.
I thought you only had eyes for Tsushima. What brings you to Iki?
I came here with my father once. Years ago. Never thought I'd return. When I heard something terrible was happening here, I couldn't ignore it.
Wish I'd known about those rumors. All I heard was Iki is safe, not a Mongol in sight.
This friend of yours, how did you convince him to join your ghost performance?
The Eagle Tribe sank the boat I used to get here. I almost drowned, but Fugu pulled me from the sea. I tried to ditch him, but he wouldn't listen.
He couldn't resist your charms.
Few can, my lord.
I knew you'd escape, Master! The ghost lives to fight again!
Hey, enough with the ghost talk, Hugo. You can call me Kenji. My friend here is the ghost.
Oh, I see. Well, someone called the Viper has a message for the ghost.
That's for me!
You're in trouble with the Viper of Hakata Bay?
He's the smuggler I told you about. The one with the ship ready to sail for the mainland. I tried sneaking on board, but he caught me. Now I owe him a small fortune if I want to keep my head and get off this island.
Then we better meet him and sort this out.
You're going to help me?
The ghost of Iki is going to help himself. I want to meet the smuggler who spent the last 20 years evading samurai capture.
Faster, sir!
What happened to your horse?
Nico? I had to trade him to the Viper as collateral. I hope he's all right.
Lord Shimura's been hunting the Viper for years. You're lucky he didn't take one of your hands when you tried to sneak aboard his ship.
He was about to chop off other things, but I convinced him to save me a seat to the mainland. All it took was handing over Miko and promising to pay 10 times the asking price. You should know, the Viper doesn't like people like us.
People like us?
You know, tough guys. What's so funny?
Nothing.
Well, whatever you do, don't push him. This doesn't have to get ugly. Wait here, Fugu.
Yesko. I mean, Master Kenji.
Me, Kenji, the ghost of Iki. We're here to see the Viper.
Be calm, Kenji, and don't talk too much.
Who, me?
Where is my money?
You must be the Viper of Hakata Bay.
Who is the Masu, Kenji?
He's a friend. Jin Sakai.
Sakai? Had a run-in with your father once. Never got the feeling back in my little finger. Cannot say I mourned him.
My father made enemies, but they're not mine.
Good. Old grudges are bad for business. How did this runt recruit a samurai?
Kenji said he tried to sneak aboard your ship. He regrets the insult.
That's me, stupid, disrespectful Kenji.
Now he owes you a small fortune.
A big fortune. If you came to negotiate, you are wasting my time.
If you're holding out for money, it's going to take Kenji a year to pay you back.
That is his problem.
And yours. You need payment today to fund your journey and weather the Mongol invasion. Lower Kenji's payment, and we can settle up now. Or wait. And hope he survives long enough to pay you back in full.
Hey!
You have got a smart friend, Kenji. I think we can work something out, Lord Sakai. Those Eagle Tribe bastards stole my navigation charts. Maps of every smuggling route between China and Hakata Bay.
You need them to reach the mainland.
That is right. And if the Mongols break my code, they will learn every weakness in the Shogun's fleet.
That sounds very bad.
We can recover these charts, if you grant Kenji passage to the mainland.
You have yourself a deal. Keep an eye on Kenji. Trouble sticks to him like shit on rice.
That could have gone worse.
The Viper trusts us. Now we have to deliver.
I think I pulled something when those bandits tied me up. Maybe I should rest up while Hugo helps you rob the Mongols.
He's just a fisherman, Kenji. He saved your life.
I know.
If you want to act like a ghost, stop using people and start thinking how you can help them.
You're going to die here. Just like your father. The Sakai name will vanish from the earth. Your life meant nothing.
Stop it!
B- back there with the Viper. I didn't know you were such a smooth talker.
I spent most of my life helping Lord Shimura settle disputes among samurai families.
Sounds boring.
Sometimes, but wield it carefully. The right word strikes deeper than the sharpest blade. More guards than I expected.
Maybe I should keep watch. Anything goes wrong, I'll give a signal. Bird call. No, screaming monkey.
Shh.
Tell me, Jin. What is the most important virtue to a samurai?
To act like a man and fight for the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
Kindness. Fighting for people who can't defend themselves.
That is the true meaning of honor.
Lord Shimura.
Seren Stebe!
Achad Uchivo, Uchtir Polokno.
Thank you.
cool, Ben. Yavchihuch, Gishte Polgomste.
Tara Multu Chatque.
Didn't loot their swan!
Viper's navigation charts. Time to go.
Coward. Worm. Did you hide like this when your father was killed?
Silence. I've got it. Let's go.
Made it through another day.
Just in time. Good work. Everything is here. We'll just need a few minutes to check my maps. Then we set sail.
What about the people we sent ahead of us?
Settled on board, but we are at capacity. Have to dump all expendable cargo. There's only room for one more passenger. Ready to set sail, Kenji?
When do we leave?
Soon. We wait for no one. Pleasure doing business with you.
Lord Sakai.
And you.
Sure you don't want in? I could hide you in one of my sake barrels. It's a tight squeeze, but with a little cooking oil, those narrow hips...
I'll pass. I'm not finished here yet.
Well, I guess this is goodbye.
Keep some of your best sake chilled for me. We'll celebrate when this is all over.
I'd like that.
Hugo!
Forget something, Master?
Yeah, my common sense. Take my seat on the ship. You earned it.
But, Master...
Get moving before I change my mind.
I didn't think you had it in you.
I'll scrape by. Fugu, I didn't like his chances. It's better this way. Besides, you didn't think you'd get rid of me that easily, did you?
I'm not that lucky.
This calls for a drink.
To the ghost of Iki.
To forgetting all about him.
I hear Fune killed a man once, just for pissing on the steps.
It's a fall.
Thank you.
shouldn't play the same tune as before, but something wild, like these cats. I broke the song and made something new. Like when my mother taught me how to take tea, every step, then drop the teacups on the floor. And then we took tea again, without cups. She said it's not enough to know the rules. It's only when you break them that you understand why they matter.
Where is Tenzo?
At the cliffs, talking to a friend.
You think Rune would have taken your son for what he did?
It's her law. Applies to everyone. Well, everyone but her.
What do you mean?
When her daughter made a mess, Fune cleaned it up. But if it was one of us...
More Mongol lies!
The eagle speaks the truth!
Want to keep me waiting, Jin?
Next time, don't be so quick to kill your enemy. He may have known something useful.
He spilled plenty.
You called him a liar. What did he tell you?
Nothing that can't wait. The ship should dock soon.
Once it does, tell your men we'll take it quietly. If we cause too much damage, the Eagle's warship will see through our disguise before we get close enough to attack.
Don't worry, Jin from Yarikawa. We'll take that supply ship without a scratch. Now get some rest. The ship will be here soon. It's time. They've brought robots ashore. We'll borrow them to reach the supply ship.
The fog will work in our favor. If they see us coming, we risk scaring them off.
Let's get moving. Is the Eagle's poison still in you?
I won't lose focus, if that's what you're asking.
It's not. You said it made you see things.
Things I'd like to forget.
Like getting blood stains on your favorite silk akama?
A little worse than that.
All right, I'll bite. What's the worst thing that happened to Jin from Yarikawa?
Losing my father. We were in battle together.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. You didn't know.
You know the drill. Quick and bloody. Let's give these Mongols an Iggy Island.
Attack! Time to fight!
More on the way.
Take them. We can't draw more attention.
Lifting. They'll see us coming.
Incoming! Take cover!
Get out of sight!
Fall back!
No, I can go around. Take out those weapons.
You'll be blasted to pieces!
Do it, Jin. Show us what a samurai can do. Watch that fire!
Keep your head down!
The raiders know who you are. They are leading you into a trap.
You're not real.
When you die, will the raiders pray for you? The same one they spoke before murdering your father. What was that prayer again? You know the words. They haunt you. May your death benefit all beings.
Be quiet.
To save him?
It wasn't my fault!
Samurai!
Took your time silencing those cannons.
I thought you needed a chance to catch your breath.
How thoughtful.
What's going on with you? One moment we stand shoulder to shoulder, the next you're ready to cross blades.
Not now, samurai. We have a job to do.
Then let's finish it and talk after.
Set a course for the Eagle's warship. Let's hope they don't notice it's manned by a crew of raiders.
We need more than hope. Tell your men to hide when we get within sight of the warship.
An empty ship? That won't look suspicious.
It will buy us time to get close, past the range of their heavy cannons. We'll wait for them to board us.
Then we'll attack. Set off the black powder stores. And rip open the beast's belly. You'd better be right about this, Jin. Blows!
Go! Go! Quickly! Today we struck a blow for Fude's refuge.
Next, we take back Iki.
And one day escape the endless wheel of suffering.
Good work, Tenzo. I think Fune is going to be pleased.
No. She's going to skin both of us alive.
What are you talking about?
You tell me! Lord Sakai. One whisper of your real name, and every person in this refuge will line up to split you wide open.
Say my name. Force me to defend myself. This is what the Eagle wants. Samurai and Raider spilling each other's blood. She knows we're a threat if we work together.
Bullshit!
Who told you I was a Sakai? Was it the Mongol you interrogated? The Eagle wanted you to know.
This is what I get for trusting a damn samurai. I grew up here, you know. Learned to swim in the shallows. Helped build half these homes. Broke my arm falling off the rock wall, trying to impress my wife.
You were married?
Years ago. She didn't make it through childbirth. Fune helped me bury them. This is my home. These people are my family. If they find out I brought the butcher of Iki's son here, they'll stake both of us down. Make us a feast for the crabs.
I won't let that happen. This stays between us.
Yes, we're in this together.
The Eagle's hurting thanks to what we did today. We can save Iki Island if we stand together, but our fight is just beginning.
You, samurai, and your speeches. I'll tell Fune your plan worked. When you're ready, I'm sure she'll want to thank you in person.
Somehow I doubt that. Be careful, Tenzo. And watch what you say.
You too. Jin from Ryarikawa.
dueling ring calls. Care to test your skill? The tournament welcomes all fighters.
You're holding duels during an invasion?
Everyone needs a little entertainment during wartime. Besides, we're using Boken to avoid injuries.
I only duel with a clear purpose.
You want purpose? We offer generous rewards, as long as you win. If you are interested, the contenders are waiting at the ring.
I suppose I could use some sparring practice.
In honor of your fine katana, we will call you Bokuto. Some advice? Each combatant has a unique style with distinct strengths and weaknesses. Challenge a contender. Don't keep the people waiting. In conflict, we find peace.
Strange to meet a monk at a dueling ring.
It is part of my journey. Raiders attacked my monastery. I ended their lives with nothing but my alms bowl.
You broke your vow of non-violence.
Yes, but I glimpsed enlightenment. Duel with me, so I can seek it again.
The Bokuto challenges one.
It is an honor.
And now it's time. Introducing first, Bokuto and his opponent. The exiled monk, one. Kicks and punches are allowed. First to five touches wins. Begin! Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Continue! Hold. Pull back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed. Hold. Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Continue! Pull back. Point. One. Proceed. Hold. Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Continue. And the winner, Bokuto.
Thank you for the journey.
Sword made of steel. You must lack technique.
This katana is for war. For you, I'll use one made of wood.
I once impaled a man with a wooden sword. Did it when I was 13.
And you're still bragging about it?
I've beaten plenty since then.
Then stop dwelling on the past and show me your skill today.
The Bokuto challenges Kite.
I'll rip you open.
And now it's time. Introducing first, Bokuto and his opponent, the brutal raider. Kai, kicks and punches are allowed. First to five touches wins. Begin! Break! Step back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed! Hold. Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Resume. Break. Step back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed. Hold. Pull back. Point for Bokuto. Continue! Hold. Disengage. Point for Kai. Proceed!
Yeah.
And the winner, Bukto.
Lucky bastard.
This doesn't have to hurt. Let me win, Ronin. I have 9 children, a sick husband. I need those winnings.
You're not a fighter by trade?
Oil merchant. Spent my youth on the road, fighting off bandits. Please, let me win so I can feed my 8 children.
I thought you had 9 children.
You caught me. Guess I'll have to beat you the old-fashioned way.
The Bokuto has challenged Take.
You should have taken my offer.
And now it's time. Introducing first, Bokuto and his opponent, the murderous merchant Take. Kicks and punches are allowed. First to 5 touches wins. Begin! Resume. Hold it. Pull back. Point for Take. Proceed. Bring. Step back. Point for Take. Continue. Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Proceed. Step back, point for Take. Continue! Hold. Disengage, point for Bokuto. Proceed! Bring. Step back, point for Bokuto.
Wait till my 6 kids hear about this. Looking for a rematch?
Begin! Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Resume. Step back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed. Hold. Pull back. Point for Bokuto. Continue. Continue!
Looking for a rematch?
Begin! Halt! Disengage! Point for Take! Continue! Great! Step back! Point for Pokuto! Resume! Halt! Disengage! Point for Pokuto! Continue! Great! Step back! Point for Pokuto! Resume!
With great passion, Bokuto. It is time you know defeat. You look just like him.
I remind you of someone?
My son. He would look just like you if he was still alive.
I'm sorry. I know what it means to lose family.
Many on Ikidu. My boy and I were fishing when the bandits attacked. I beat them with my fishing pole until the water ran red with their blood. The color was beautiful.
I see you've brought your anger and grief to this tournament.
We have this in common. But only one of us will triumph.
Bokuto challenges Sao.
Time to bleed.
And now it's time. Introducing first, Bokuto and his opponent, the Crimson Fisherman Sao. Kicks and punches are allowed. First to five touches wins. Begin. Step back. Point for Sao. Resume. Pull back. Point for Pokuto. Continue. Bring. Step back. Point for Sao. Proceed. Disengage. Point for Sao. Continue. Pull back. Point for Sao. Proceed. And the winner, Sao.
You are not like my son, after all. Face me again, Bokuto.
Begin! Disengage. Point for Bokuto. Resume. Hold back. Point for Bokuto. Proceed.
see. Halt. Disengage. Point for salt. Resume. Point for Fokto. Proceed. Step back. Point for Fokto. Resume. And the winner, Fokto.
You even fight like my son. When you're done here, visit me near the eastern cliffs. I'm working on a new shade of crimson dye. A fitting color for the champion Bokuto.
Bokuto!
Before, I knew you were skilled, but to defeat Sorrow. No wonder Fune's also telling
you. Don't forget about my reward.
Of course. It's well earned, Bokuto.
My father's forces made their initial camp here on the island.
My lord, your father is ready to address the men. You must gather your armor.
Father wants you to join the men.
They consider themselves the masters of Iki. Lords of the sea. But I don't smell lords. Do you know what I smell? Rats. Greedy, vicious, disease-ridden rats. And we found their nest. Come here.
Apologies, Father.
Every warrior under your command owes you 5 heads. As for what you owe me, 50 heads, each. Anything less, and you can swim home. Ready the men. We march for Mount Takenotsuchi.
Father.
You're wearing that armor to battle. Let me have a look in the light. The shoulder's loose. One good strike, that's all it takes.
I'm sorry.
A warrior learns from his mistakes, or is buried by them. But you won't die today. Remember your training. Never leave my side.
You wish I hadn't come.
You're here now. Pay attention. Sharpen your skills. Make your father proud.
Did I make you proud, Father? A burning ship. Signs of a battle. I should investigate.
Wreckage from the ship. Burns. Survivor?
Kurosa, not much time.
Who did this? Mongols?
No. A rival band. Traitors. Yamaneko and his crew made a deal with the Mongols. Mongols armed them with Wacha.
Who are these raiders? Where can I find them?
Ask Sugi. She can help. The village to the south, Red Casa had won her. They're coming. I hear the watchers. Run!
Survivors. Sugi in a village to the south. If the Mongols recruit more raiders.
We've weathered bad times. We'll do it again.
You haven't seen what the Eagle Trap can do.
And you're too young to remember the samurai invasion, the pain we endured, the people we lost.
Looking for me?
Nowhere.
We'd been shadowing you for a while. Figured you'd draw their attention.
Pleased I could act as bait.
Again. Thank you.
Go. Be well.
Please. A token of my gratitude.
Let's go, son. Show me your skill!
Shisandra deshte, samurai!
You said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Your friend is Rover. The path ahead may take a lifetime. But I will walk it with you. Always.
None of this is real. I have to stay strong.
Help me!
You're going to be all right.
Next time you come through, sake's on me.
You're safe now. Must be the village. I should ask around. Someone must know this. Yeah. A lot of smoke.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy.
Did I make you proud, Father? What happened here?
Hundreds of flaming arrows shot from a ship in the bay.
I know the vessel. Raiders, armed with Mongol weapons. I'm seeking someone who could help stop them. Sugi, where's the red Kasa hat?
Don't know her.
Signs of an attack. Looks recent.
Where did you come from?
Are you all right?
Leave us alone.
Steering clear of that one.
Looks like watcher fire. Maybe from the same boat that attacked me on the beach. Locked. Still warm. Someone is living here.
You're looking for me? Why?
I mean you no harm, Sugi. My name is Jin. I was sent to warn you. The vessel that fired on your village belongs to someone named Yamaneko. I need your help to stop them.
They know I'm here. That means...
Should we leave? Draw them away?
We don't know anything!
It's too late. Pack our things. Be ready to go when I return. Come with me, Jin.
Come back to me.
I'll avoid unnecessary risk.
It's the first time for everything, I suppose.
Those eyes...
Sugi! Yamaneko sends his regards.
Sebe, you always were his lapdog.
How do you like our new allies? Soon, we'll be the most powerful crew on this island.
Kill them all!
Not bad. Come with me. Yamaneko's crew are careful. Well armed. Only dock at a specific time and location.
I take it you've met.
I was his first mate. Kept him from indulging his worst tendencies. For a time. When I met Sanpei, I didn't want to be that person anymore. But you don't just leave Yamaneko.
Tell me where his ship docks. I'll handle them.
We work together. Or not at all.
Just remember that goes both ways.
You're good with a blade. I have an idea we might be able to pull off, but I need to scout around first. Track down an old contact. There's an abandoned fishing village to the west.
I'll meet you there. Good luck.
You too.
Stand and fight!
Death benefit all beings.
castle, Uncle. And destroy the Mongols. As honorable samurai.
This has to end.
Done. You led them right into our ambush.
You were a welcome sight.
We sent these invaders packing, just like the samurai.
I hope you do. Soon.
They took us captive, then killed him. The old man who took care of the monkeys.
Where did this happen?
The old camp overlooking Saruiwa. They're rounding up all the animals there. Who knows for what?
Find shelter. I'll look into it.
We weathered bad times. We're doomed.
You haven't seen the field track.
And you're too young to remember the samurai invasion, the pain we endured, the people we lost. Who are you? Thought I knew every face on Ikki.
Just a traveler. Stranded here by the Eagle Tribe.
You're welcome to join us. If you want to hear an old man complain about the past.
We survived one invasion, and we can do it again. Or have you all forgotten how much we suffered at the hands of the samurai?
That was nothing compared to the danger we face now.
Nonsense. You are too young to know anyway. It's past time. I remind you all about the dark days of the samurai invasion. About the brutality of Kazumasa Sakai. 15 years ago, our home was invaded by an army of ruthless samurai. Their leader was Kazumasa Sakai, the Butcher of Ikki. He rode to battle atop his demonic beast, shielded with armor as black as his master's heart. Luckily, the Butcher made a grave mistake when he came to Ikki. He brought his whelp of a son. Our bravest warriors hunted the boy, not to kill, but to tempt his bloodthirsty father. Kazumasa gave chase and rode into a trap. His armored horse met a grisly end. But the Butcher and his runt son survived, then fled like cowards.
Enough of these lies. That is not what happened.
I lived near Senjo Gorge. I saw it with my own eyes.
So did I.
Who are you?
My name is Jin Sakai. Kazumasa Sakai was my father. He gave his life trying to help this island.
Help! He murdered us!
Your people repaid his help by murdering him.
Is that why you're here? To avenge your father and take my head?
You may be a liar, but you are not my enemy.
Not yet.
Stop this! You're acting like wild dogs!
I came here to help, not for revenge. You mentioned my father's horse armor. After he died, we never recovered it.
We know.
Tell me where it is, and I can use it to ride against the Eagle Tribe.
I would die before I help a samurai.
It's time you leave. Stay out.
He knows something about my father's horse armor, but he'll never tell me. Unless I listen in on him, without being seen.
You're not welcome here.
Thank you.
One more word about noble samurai, and I would have...
Jiro!
I lost 6 family members in the samurai invasion. My sister was still a child. The way they were butchered, we couldn't recover everything to give them a proper burial.
What about the rest of your story?
Ah, yes. I was just getting to the good part. Kazumasa fell for our trap and lost his armored horse. As our warriors closed in, the butcher and his boy fled into Senjo Gorge. The samurai limped through the canyon and ran headfirst into an ambush. There was no grand battle. Only a few raiders with dull blades. But that was all it took. One swing to end the life of Kazumasa Sakai. While the samurai slunk home, we recovered the armor from Kazumasa's mount. Over the years, our finest horses wore that armor. Every one of them killed its rider, as if possessed by the butcher's vengeful spirit. So we sold his horse's armor to the Ida merchant family. The cursed armor left our shores aboard the merchant fleet as a storm descended on our island. The sky roared with the thunder of 1,000 charging samurai, and the raging tempest shattered the Ida ships against our rocky coastline. The ruins of that doomed fleet still choke Zasho Bay, and somewhere in that watery graveyard lies the cursed armor once worn by the horse of Kazumasa Sakai.
Father's horse armor is still lost in Zasho Bay. Armor should be on the merchant's lead ship, marked by the Ida family banner. Was it gold or red?
Kazumasa Sakai is real. Once your horse wears this armor, he will feel your father's terrible bloodlust, and he will kill you.
Father's horse armor. We'll see if it fits Sora. Suits you well, Sora. Curse or not, You wouldn't throw me, would you, boy? You look just like my father's horse. May this armor protect you in battle. The Eagle Tribe. They found the survivor's camp. Come, Sora.
Your horse, is that?
The horse armor of Kazuma Sasuke, restored to his son, and cursed no more.
After everything I said, you saved us.
There's a new threat on Iki. I saved you from these Mongols because I was raised to help those in need. Raised by Lord Shimura, and the man you call Butcher.
I can't forgive your father, but as for his son, you're more merciful than he ever was. I never thought I would say this, but thank you, Lord Sakai.
Good, Sora.
For a while. See what I offer. Buy me out. I love it. What else? That's all? If you find trouble, don't bring it back.
Need something to trade for.
Let me fill your bags.
Where would you like to begin?
expect to see him again.
I missed him so much.
Sister ran off to the temple yesterday.
His voice still haunts my mind.
Are you all right?
Have you heard of Gyozen? The blind chronicler of legends?
I know of him, but we've never met.
His stories thrill me, yet his voice is supernatural. Have you heard the legend of the fire spirits of Yarikawa? I fled before he finished, but I must know how the story ends.
I haven't heard it, but Gozen's legends do shine a light in these dark times. I will seek him out and learn this story for you.
If it's not too much effort, others have less and suffer more.
Pasta solo.
here.
Just do everything. Leave it to old Makibi.
The fight took a rat out of me.
Sake last night. I took it out of me.
I shall stand watch at the refuge.
Here, they're toying with you, humiliating yourself for the people who killed your father.
Listen!
Some sort of sick was
some.
Desecrated this sanctuary.
Yeah.
tribe would do this to a sacred animal. Butchering deer to supply their army.
Draw your blades!
Sugar, ducks up, Bakimu!
Show!
What shall I play for this one? Calm him down. My mother taught me the song doesn't need to be simple to be calming.
Mm-hmm.
Before we knew she was sick, my mother would sit alone, watching the deer. I climbed on her, trying to get her attention. Then my father scolded me for disturbing her. She smiled, holding up my chin, and said, "Peace doesn't always come quietly." I don't think either of us understood what she meant.
Drape yourself in the collar of heroes. My latest work is finally ready. A fitting collar for the champion Bokuto. The price for perfection is steep.
Goodbye.
Farewell, champion.
Titus Jin. The Khan put a bounty on the ghost. Anyone can claim it.
You saw.
What?
Tomorrow's winds will blow tomorrow. Kami are everywhere, my lord. Watching, listening, waiting.
Well done, Jim. I I can't believe I'm about to say this, but good work with the warship.
Is that a thank you?
Don't push it. My ships can finally leave the cove. If you're itching to hire a boat back to Tsushima, I won't blame you.
We're days away from everyone on Iki falling victim to the Eagle's medicine, or joining her army. And if Iki falls, my home is next.
All right. Jean from Yarikawa. Stick around, and you can help us clip the Eagle's wings. She rode from Port Sakai hours ago. My scouts saw her leave with her main force.
She must be planning something. Where is she now?
No idea. She's covering her tracks well.
But she left her stronghold exposed. Now that her main force has left, this is our chance to take back Fort Sakai while it's lightly defended.
Even with fewer guards, it won't be easy to breach. The place is a prison camp. Captives are being tortured and forced to drink that witch's poison until they swear loyalty to the Eagle.
I know. I escaped once before.
Some of my best men are trapped inside. Free them, and they can help you liberate the fort. Then, I'll finally have enough forces to take the fight to the Eagle.
Tell your men to tighten the defenses around the refuge. If this works, the Eagle is going to be angry.
I hope she is.
Lanterns fast as ever been done. Sorry.
Oh. I don't think I've ever seen that.
Sora, come on!
Quickly, Sora!
Тэр биш үү?
Асаг алуурсан ойр байна. Оцгой.
Ямар нэг юм харвоо.
Энэ харахгүй л байна.
Явч хоч гэхдээ богомж та.
Ахиад учруул. Үхтэл болгоноо. Энэ үхчжээ!
Бүгдээр мо самурайг нэ дүрцгай! Тэр барчла!
Хан!
Is this really happening? Am I free?
Are you with Fune?
We were, before the Eagle captured us. What are you, some kind of samurai?
I'm a friend. Your boss sent me to free her crew and take back Fort Sakai.
The Eagle may be gone, but she left her commander in charge. Kunbish is torturing prisoners, breaking us down before we're forced to drink the Eagle's poison.
Then he won't leave this fort alive. Go, report back to Fune.
I can fight. I will fight.
Find a weapon and join me.
Thank you.
way to get back out to sea.
Can't keep this up much longer.
May your death benefit all beings.
You couldn't save your father. What makes you think you can save his father?
No, don't listen.
Samurai's here! Evil wants him alive!
Let's drive the Mongols from this place.
Break open the cages! Free the prisoners!
Business. Help me if you can.
Through the gate! Drive out the invaders! Take the fight to them! Forward! Fight for your freedom!
bandits to trees as punishment. Not so different from this.
The eagle knew you would return, samurai. You have received her sacred drink. A gift offered to warriors and princes worthy of becoming one of her shamans.
Is that what she wants? To make me a shaman?
Your transformation has already begun. You can accept her gift, become her shaman, and learn to soar in the eternal blue sky. Or I will break you in the name of the eagle.
Her gift is a curse, and I will never bow to her rule.
Like the peasants.
I will never be her shaman.
You waste the eagle's gift to you.
You waste the air we breathe.
Ambitious mind. The rest of you, free the prisoners!
You! Stop!
You waste the eagle's gift to you! Your patience will grow worse, driving you to madness and death. If only you had accepted the eagle's gift!
Kunbish killed some of my best friends. Glad to see the coward get what he deserved. Even if it took a samurai to run him through.
He fell because we worked together. But the eagle... she knew I would come here. That's why she left Fort Sakaya undefended.
so I would take her bait, and Kumbish would deliver her message.
Now the bastard's dead, and she's lost the fort. Thanks to you, we can finally fight back.
Gather anyone who can fight and report to Fune. Everyone else can shelter here. With a few repairs, Fort Sakai will stand against the Mongols.
Good thinking. But before you run off, take these saddlebags. Figured a samurai could put them to good use.
I will. Thank you. Travel safely, and I'll see you back at Fune's refuge.
Surrender to the Eagle Tribe. See if I'm ruling them.
He turned traitor?
No. No, he keeps hearing about their poison. All the things it makes you feel.
All towards making sure.
Still kept the Doctor One.
Thrown in against a monk, a blunderer, a lamp oil merchant, some windbag, and you surprised? How much do you lose?